down. Bang. What's he going to do instantly? Now, he's going to try and make space between me and him, isn't he? So he's going to turn into me. So what do I do to stop him? Or what does he expose when to stop him? Watch. Grips, yeah? Knee on belly. Yeah, I drive it all the way through so my foot's right under his butt. I release the grip. I post out. Look where I am. Bang. I go back to this position again. I've got a good position. Now he's fighting. I'm leading on points. I'm past. Yeah? I'm leading on points. He's going to fight. He's going to turn into me. And then we're going to start working our submission. Okay? So, let's go again. Get your grips. Push, step, knee to the floor, shoulder down, keep your right grip out, release your left hand, kick him under the butt with your right leg, post up with your left leg, control your left wrist on the back of the neck. Now you're passed, now you've got control. Now you're set up for submissions, okay? Okay, you got that, guys? Let's go again. Ready, grips. We're just moving to the right side for now, so your partner's right side, okay? So grips, step to your left. Yeah, left knee down. Shoulder down, push. Keep your right grip, releasing your left. Post your right leg under the butt. Post your left leg out. Control the back of the neck. Don't let go of the grips. Even drive your hips forward to get more pressure there, yeah? Keep control. Imagine the snake in trying to push away. You keep control. Yeah?